Hey, Diva. You guys don't know Diva is my cat. Doing okay, Diva? You guys can obviously guess where Diva comes from. Overwatch, so. You wanna say hi to the viewers? You wanna say hi? She's like, get me off of your chest. Oh, God. Okay, don't do that. You could hurt yourself. Keeps trying to get off my lap, but if I let her go the wrong way, she's hitting a bunch of things. I wanted to record this because I did something today. Obviously you guys can see my shit. I did a good thing. So I went to my so if you guys don't know, I live next to like a park, and I did something today that I think like deserves some attention to it. So what I did was, there was this car that had two ladies, two women. I'm not going to say what kind of race, because that's just going to spark so much. I helped two ladies with their children. They had about like four boys, two girls, two little girls, four little boys. One of the kids, I don't know, slipped, fell off top of like a 10-foot ladder. And not like the stepping ladders, but like the playground ladder. And fell straight onto wood chips that were like kind of there for the park. Sorry, I'm also a little eating. I'm eating a little bit. Fell, and the kid got hurt because when I asked, I ran over and I asked what happened, and they said, "Oh, he fell off the ladder." Sorry, I'm gonna pause this. I'm just trying to like do some background noise. Asked him what happened, and fell off the ladder, and I asked him if he was okay. He said it took the breath out of me. He's crying. I helped him up. A lady came over, asked if the kid was okay. She was with them. The lady said, take him to my car. So I picked him up, took him to the car, made sure he was alright, told them what happened, and they were so nice. They said, "Oh, thank you so much for helping me." And I said, "No, it's okay." I kind of see myself as a leader to these kinds of things. When I was growing up, I was always like a reject of the kids. I was a huge reject. Somebody annoying with autism, glasses, Asperger's. And if you guys are thinking that the funny Eric Cartman one, no. Asperger's. This is what Asperger's is. Asperger's syndrome. A developmental disorder affecting ability to effectively socialize and communicate. Asperger's syndrome is a condition on the autism spectrum with generally higher functioning. People with this condition may be socially awkward and have an all-absorbing interest in specific topics. Excuse me. Communication training and behavioral therapy can help people with the syndrome learn to socialize more successfully. Very rare. Doesn't say very rare, just rare. Now, let's look up autism. Autism is a developmental disorder characterized by difficulties with social interaction and communication and by restricted and repetitive behavior. It's a serious developmental disorder that impairs the ability to communicate. You guys can read that. I already know it. There's no cause for autism. I want to make this clear. You can't get autism like you get with the flu. You can't catch it. You're born with it. Period. People are born with autism. I was born with autism. A lot of my friends were born with autism. Autism is not a joke. Treating people like dirt is not a joke. I know somebody that uses autism as a joke, as like, oh, you're so autistic. I hate when they do that because autism isn't a joke. People with learning disabilities is not a joke. Period. End of sentence. I wanted to make this video specifically because I want to get out there that autism and Asperger's are serious developmental disorders. And also, I helped people today, and I feel like I'm a good person. Let me know what you guys do. Let me know if you help anybody out. With that being said, I want you guys to hit that bell and subscribe to become part of the Rage Army today. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.